Right, today I'm going to show you how to make the dovetail bridle joint. Of the main variants, I'm going to be making the tapered dovetail bridle joint. Joining together parts of equal thickness, this joint goes together easily to begin with and tightens up considerably as it's seated.
So that's the dovetail bridle joint. Hope you enjoyed it. See you next time. Cheerio.